thousands of farmers were enjoying fruits of their labor through various irrigation schemes before disaster struck in 2019 in the name of Cyclone Idai, characterized by floods and heavy rains. The benefits that they were enjoying before the catastrophe were enormous. Then came the catastrophe, and all their joy unspeakable came to a grinding halt.
Fula ya mpao vita kwela inaka kukulola wia yatu nabangisa kuti patiko paja pakaleno kuti pali mafuru amendedwa amati fujoti mbali mmodzi ya wia yatu ya kukuloka.
This is when AGCOM came with interventions under pillar number 3 of the project, and the lives of farmers are already changing with the effects of Cyclone Idai slowly fading.
Tungothokoza Grikomu ataona mavuto amene ali kunoko kumpenga irrigation scheme anachiona chinthu cha nzeru kuti atikonzere zinthu zimezo kuti mwina ulimi kupite patsogolo.
AGCOM is not only rehabilitating irrigation schemes but also rebuilding lives devastated by the tropical Cyclone Idai disaster.